Just want to show you some just outstanding photographs. These were taken by a guy named Clark Little in Waimea Bay in Hawaii. He got right in the waves with a waterproof camera and captured, he says, some of the best images he's ever captured.
It's unbelievable he was able to shoot a camera while doing all of this. I mean, after this, he completely wiped out.
You see that picture right there? I would take seconds before drowning, right there. That is the last photo I would ever take.
They're unbelievable. Oh, look at that, with the light. Anyway, you had to open it up all the way, 16, I bet. Anyway, beautiful. Still to come this morning, by the way. How to level the playing field between you and your spouse when it comes to housework, because you do 50-50, right?
Yeah, right. Plus, Nadia Suleman gets a list of what she has to do.